Unfortunately, some Republicans are now holding urgently needed Ukraine funding hostage to a set of completely unrelated, bipartisan, I should say, border demands.